Hey tap dance friends, I am here in my garage. Welcome to my home. As you can see, we're in my husband's shop, also known as my garage. Clamps on the wall, vacuum systems, all sorts of good things. But he did build me a tap board today, so I am ready to teach you guys some tap today. The way I'm gonna start is I'm actually gonna pick up my phone and take it over to the tap board, sit it down on the floor, and so while we're doing the actual warm-ups, you can really see my feet up close and personal, because I think it might be hard to see if you're doing full body. And we'll do that for probably two numbers, and then I will pause, and then we will have full body teaching after that. So put on your tap shoes, tie them on really tight. I'll tell you what I told my kids, the little kids, make sure and ask mom where she wants you to tap. It might need to be in the garage or outside or down the basement, or you might need to wear your tennis shoes, because we don't want to mess up those kitchen floors. That'd get you in trouble and me in trouble. So put on your shoes and let's get started. I am going to pick you up and I'm gonna carry you over to the floor over here where we're gonna sit you down and get you where you can see my feet. I'm gonna adjust you just a little bit. All right, let's see. Can you see my feet? I think you can. So the first thing we're gonna do is just warm up our taps and warm up our heels. We do this all the time, so you guys should be really good at it. Let's get started. The first thing we're gonna do is we're going to tap our ball taps 8 times, and then our heel taps 8 times, and then our ball taps 8 times more, and then our heel taps. Take our foot and we're going to step on our foot, heel out, tap out, heel in, tap in, heel in, step, heel, step, heel, ball, heel, heel, ball, heel, step, heel, step, heel, ball, heel, heel, ball, heel, step, heel, step, heel, heel, ball, heel, step, heel. I'm going to keep going. Now, as I'm doing this, I'm going to speed it up in just a minute. And what you may do is pause right now your video and practice this just a little bit if this is new to you, because it's a little tricky at first, but once you get the rhythm of it, it'll come right out your feet. So if you need to pause, go right ahead and keep going. And if the music I use is too fast or too slow for you, then just pause it and do your own music, okay? So that's the slow version. We can go a little faster. Turn some music on, and we are going to do it at slow speed and at fast speed. And I'm going to pull the speaker up a little closer to me so I make sure I'm in rhythm with the music. So again, when I start, I'm going to go slow, and then I'm going to go fast also. Here, slow. Slowly, and then we're going to try it fast as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with this foot doing the activity going out, but in between every sound except for this, the step heel, you're going to add your opposite heel. So you're going to go step, heel, 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 ball, heel, 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 ball, heel, 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 step, heel, step, opposite heel, opposite tap, opposite heel, opposite heel, opposite tap, opposite heel, opposite step, heel, keep going. Yes, nice and even. There we go. You can do the same thing. We've just been doing it with our heel. You can also use the opposite tap while you're doing that. I'm going to do it slowly. See how my opposite tap is just going up and down. And then we're going to do the other side. That's it. I'll slow it down. I know, my ladies, you guys love it when I do these, but I'm going to try to do it nice and slowly so you guys can get it, and then when you get back to the studio, you will rock it out. So I'm going to try that with the music now. I'm going to try it slowly with the heel a number of times, then we'll speed it up with the heel, Then I'll try it slowly with the tap a number of times, and we'll speed it up with the tap. Buckle up your seatbelt. Here we go. I'm going to use that same music because I really like that tempo. Let's see where we are. Here it goes. About 70 degrees, and you got to do that when that happens. Now what we're going to do is we're going to work on a little bit of a technique, and we're going to do three shuffles in a row, so it sounds like, and a one and a two, shuffle, 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 and then you're going to go across and back. Shuffle, 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 across and back. Shuffle, 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 across and back. The count is, and a one, and a two, and three, and four. Double shuffle, shuffle, little pause there, across and back. I'm going to try the other foot now. We have shuffle, 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 across and back, shuffle, 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 across and back, shuffle, 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 across and back. After you do that three times, we have a little break, and the break goes shuffle, step, heel, dig, and then a spank ball change. And then the other side, shuffle, step, heel, dig, spank, ball change. So I'm going to put all of it together. I'm going to get a sip of water. Just because this tapping and dancing makes me, and talking makes me dry. So the whole combination goes shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Slowly, and then I'll speed it up again. So I have and a one and a two and three and four and a five and a six and seven and eight. Shuffle, 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 across, shuffle, shuffle, deep and ball. Shuffle, 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 across and back. Shuffle, 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 across and back. Shuffle, 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 across and back. Shuffle, shuffle, deep. One more time each side. Shuffle, shuffle, across and back. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Now we're going to try it fast. Surfing so much. When it goes slowly, it's a little tougher to keep up. So we're going to try that with some music. Yes, here it goes. We should probably send that forward a little bit. Perfected it. Turn off my music and my video. Now that you know what your feet are doing, put on your own music, whatever tempo you're comfortable doing. Work at it at that tempo for a little bit. Excuse me. work that tempo for a little bit. And then once that tempo is good, you can come back and try our tempo again. Now again, tuck that away after you've got it really clean. Because the next thing we're going to do is add something to it. Yes, Joanne, you know, I always add things once we get good at something. So the next thing you're going to do, it's a little bit tricky, but I know you can do it. So you're going to take your right foot and you're going to do flap, heel, heel, step, heel on your right foot. Now you're gonna flap right, flap. Then you're gonna go left, right, brush, toe. I'm gonna do that one more time. Flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, flap, heel, heel, spank, toe. The first time it is your working heel, the second time it is your opposite heel. So I have flap, heel, heel, spank, heel, flap, heel, heel, brush, toe. One more time on the right. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel, flap, opposite, brush, toe. Good. A couple more times on the right. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel, flap, heel, heel, brush, toe. First time it's working heel, second time opposite, one more time. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel, flap, heel, heel, brush, toe. Good. Now we're going to try the left foot. First time is your working heel, second time is the opposite. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel, flap, opposite, brush, toe. Do the left foot again. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel, two more times. Working opposite. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel. Flap, heel, heel, brush, toe. Last time. Flap, heel, heel, brush, heel. Flap, heel, heel, brush, toe. Now we're going to do a couple times back and forth and back and forth. I'll start with your right, nice and slow. Flap, working heel, brush, heel. Flap, opposite, brush, toe. Flap, working heel. Go. it quickly. But you guys, I didn't hit it every single time, but with practice, we all are gonna get better and better and better. And then if you're really feeling like you want a challenge, take those two things and put them together. Where you do, shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. So that slowly for us, and then I'm going to speed it up again. Fall back, ball change, fall back, ball change. Switch up, switch up, switch up. I don't want my video to be too long, and then we'll do some more. Back we go with some music for the flat ball change, leap shuffle, leap shuffle, leap shuffle, hop. So I'm going to try it at slow speed, and then we're going to try it at a fast speed. Society, which is fabulous because you guys are so smart and I love that about you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break down this combination. It starts with a quadruple on your right, shuffle step heel on the right, three count riff on the left. like you were gonna do a five count, but don't put it down. Now, back flat, brush step. And then you're gonna do four heels, starting with your left. One, two, three, four. So we're gonna do that much one more time. This is a progression, so this is the base that we add everything to. So make sure you understand this base before we move forward. So we have shuffle, step, heel, three count, riff, back, flat, one, two, three, four. So it goes. Shuffle, step, heel, one, two, three, back, flat, one, two, three, four. Do that one more time on your right foot. Shuffle, step, heel, one, two, three, back, flat, one, two, three, four. After you back flat, that is not the heel that goes down, it is the opposite. Okay, so do it again on the left, on the right foot. One more time on the right foot. There you go. Now we're going to try it on your left. Shuffle, step, heel, three count, right, back, flat, right, left, right, left. I'm sorry, left, right, left, right. I'm opposite of you guys. With your left foot, shuffle, step, heel. Shuffle, step, heel, three count, with back, flat, left, right, left, right. Do that again. Shuffle, step, heel, three count, with back, flat, one, two, three, four. One more time. Shuffle, step, heel, one, two, three, back, flat, one, two, three, four. Very good. Now you have to pause right now to get that. That's okay. Pause away. Get that, because it's essential you learn this very basic part, because everything after here is added on to that. So I'm going to do the base on your right foot, and then we're going to show you the next thing. So we have shuffle, step, heel, one, two, three, back, flat, one, two, three, four. Now with your right foot, you're going to do two drawbacks. Two heels, right, left, draw back, right, left. Two heels, right, left. So that goes, draw back, left, heel, heel, draw back, right, draw back, left, heel, heel. Do that one more time, we'll do it slow. Brush, heel, step, right, left, brush, heel, step, right, left. Now we can also do it on your left side, where we do brush, heel, step, right, left, right. Brush, heel, step, left, right. Brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, left, right. Brush, heel, step, left, right. We only do it two times. Now I'm going to try putting it together with your right foot, the base, shuffle, step, heel, three count, riff, back, flat, one, two, three, four. Draw back, right, draw back, left, heel, heel, draw back, right, draw back, left, heel, heel. Then we're ready for the other side. So I'm going to try it. Right, three count, lift, back, flat, one, two, three, four, push, heel, step, push, heel, step, heel, heel, push, heel, step, push, heel, step, heel, heel. Good. We're going to try it again. Then we're going to try the opposite side. Ready? Shuffle, step, heel, one, two, three, back, flat, one, two, three, four, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, one, two, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, one, two. Good. Do it again. On your left. Shuffle, step, heel, three, count, lift, back, flat, one, two, three, four, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel. Good job. Now what we're going to do is work on a combination that is called a progression. And when we do a progression, we do a base thing at the very beginning, and then we add something different to the base with every subsequent progression. So our base for this progression starts with a quadruple on the right, then a three count riff forward, then a back flap, brush step, then you heel with the foot you just back flapped on. Then it's ready to go on the other foot. So we're gonna try it one more time. And then we put things in between. So first, just practice on your right. Shift, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, shake your feet out. Do it again on your right foot. Shift, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, left, right, left, right. Very good. Try it again on your right foot. Shuffle, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, left, right, left, right. Nice. One more time on your right foot. Shuffle, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, left, right, left, right. Good. Now we're going to try it on your left foot. Here we go. Shuffle, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, right, left, right, left. Again, on your left foot. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left. Sorry, again on the left. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, right, left, right, left. That would be it. Now, once you've got that perfected, go ahead and pause. Again, after you listen to me do it one more time with my mouth. Shuffle, step, heel, 3-count riff, back, flat, heel, 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 heel. Pause, get that worked out on each foot. Give yourself a second to shake out your feet in between, because we're gonna put something in between and we don't wanna get used to going back and forth and back and forth. So, the second part of the progression, I'm gonna call this A, because you have the base. Now we're gonna do A. And A is gonna start with 2 drawbacks, 2 heels, 2 drawbacks, 2 heels. So it goes like this. Stank, heel, step, stank, heel, step, heel, heel, stank, heel, step, stank, heel, step, heel, heel. Okay? So if you're starting on your right foot with the base, you start on your left foot with A. If you start with your left foot with the base, you start on the right foot with A. So we're going to do A again on your left, where you do 2 drawbacks. Brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel. Brush, heel, step. Exaggerating it so you can see. I'm going to turn to the side so you can see it once too. It goes. Brush, opposite, step, brush, opposite, step, heel, heel, brush, opposite, step, heel, heel. Okay? So, or you can do it, that's how it starts on the right. You can also start on your left, where you go. Brush, heel, step, left, right, left, brush, heel, step. Get an idea of what it sounds like. Right foot. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel. On your left. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, heel, heel. Back once, just so you can see how it looks from the back. Right side first. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, 1, 2, 3, 4, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, left, right, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, left, right. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, back, flat, right, left, right, left, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, right, left, brush, heel, step, brush, heel, step, right, left. Shuffle, step, heel, 1, 2, 3, go. pause, work it out with the tempo you can get it, and keep working it faster and faster and faster. You guys are gonna get it. It's just a matter of making it happen. Now I'm gonna try another song and just see if we can go a little faster with it. Ooh, this one's a little faster. Michael Jackson. Yeah, here we go. He's got to talk a lot at the beginning, so we have to wait for the music starts. He's kind of like me.
Faster, but it's
So let's see, I don't know if we can do that speed or not, but we'll try it. Hey. All right, here we go. Shuffle the wheel. Let's try it. Next week. Hope you guys have a great weekend. See you, friends.